The U.S. confirms North Korea launched multiple ballistic missiles that flew more than 300 kilometers, its second weapons launch in 5 days, and a possible warning shot to the U.S. that the denuclearization talks could be in danger. In an interview to mark the two-year anniversary of his inauguration on Friday, President Moon Jae-in talks about the ongoing peace process on the Korean Peninsula, as well as ways to revitalize the domestic economy. Negotiators from China and the U.S. wrap up their first 2 days of trade talks with hopes of reaching a trade deal that's close to collapsing as President Trump's planned tariff hike on Chinese goods is set to take effect on Friday.